Carl Woodard of Crowley, Texas, with us today. I'm going to ask him to come and lead us in our altar prayer. Every head bowed, every eye closed, as we go to God. Lord, we thank you this morning for bringing us to the place of worship. Lord, we pray for this church, Zion Missionary Baptist Church. Lord, we pray for every member that's on the prayer list, those that are not on the prayer list. God, we pray that you would send leadership this way, that your church will continue to grow and grow in the community in which it is to serve. Lord, we thank you because all week long you watched over us,
yes, sir,
while we slept in the image of death, seeking to rise no more, far from a peaceful shore. You saw fit to wake us up this morning. We just want to say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
All week long, you've taken care of us. You started us on our day journey.
Yes.
We just want to say thank you, Lord. The basic needs in life that we so take for granted, food and shelter, job to go on every day, money to spend, Lord, we just want to say thank you. Thank you for life, health, and strength. Thank you because you continue to make a way out of no way. Thank you because you turn our midnight into day, our sorrow into joy. Lord, we thank you most of all that you died on the cross, that whoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Lord, we thank you because man shall always pray,
yes,
and not faint.
Yes.
If my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray, I will hear their prayer and forgive their sin. We thank you for being able to heal these bodies of ours. Jesus, we thank you today.